smiles around on that one. That's audacious and frankly outrageous.
Boy, genius. I mean, that is ridiculous how good that last shot was. To play this with no pace. Look at this. It's almost impossible. And the second bounce is a couple of inches further than the first bounce. How on earth do you do this? How can you stun the ball of that sort of quality return as well as that? Amazing.